Okay, this is also a drill that you can do at home as well. As long as you have someone throwing them to you, you're going to be working on tags. You want to make sure that you're alternating each side. You're going to go from one side tagging to the next side. You want to make sure that you're switching your feet. A lot of people, when they get a tag, they don't move their feet. You want to make sure you're getting yourself in the best position possible for this tag. It's going to look like this.